Now, first we put the beam expander close to the laser, which is focal length is equal to the 4.5 millimeter. Then we put the ruler. The idea here to see the image of the ruler. Then we put the focal plane convex lens, f is equal 75 millimeter, 10 centimeter away from the ruler. Then after that we by changing the white screen, we have to place it in such a way that we can clearly or more clearly see the image. Okay, as you can see here we don't see anything. Here we start seeing the ruler itself.